I'm super excited to finally share what we've been working on at Simplicity DX for a long time. We've reinvented social commerce. The Simplicity DX Edge shopping platform is a first of its kind. It enables brands and retailers to make any social content anywhere shoppable in minutes. It does that with AI-powered social storefronts. This fixes the gap between social and commerce, which costs brands billions in lost revenues. About 14% of all revenue leaks from e-commerce sites when traffic lands from the edge. Social media, as we know, is where consumers spend most time, 2.5 hours a day on average, and it's the most important new customer acquisition channel for brands. We know that many consumers think social is a great place to discover new products, but most don't want to buy there. In fact, when you click through from social to commerce, the experience frequently breaks. Take a look at this typical aspirational image from Instagram. Shoppers could be interested in the baseball cap, the white top, the quilted jacket, or the bootcut jeans. But traffic arriving from social is almost always directed to a single page, a product page, and in this case, that's the page for the jeans. As a result, brands sites see on average 72% higher bounce rates and half the conversion rate compared with traffic landing on any other page on the site. The product detail page makes for a cold, hard landing, going from the warm, aspirational brand environment social and landing on a product page with a bump and one single call to action, the add to cart button, frequently for the wrong product. This leaves customers with only two options, to buy or to bounce, and up to 70% bounce straight off because the product detail page is a dead end. There are so many different types and levels of intent from different campaigns, different social channels, and different types of customers that a single page cannot possibly be relevant to most of the traffic. Simplicity DX completely reinvents social commerce by pushing shopping out from the commerce platform to the edge. Social storefronts blend the rich media aspirational content of social with the back-end shopping processes of e-commerce to create complete storefronts that engage customers and enable them to explore the brand socially. Storefronts are created in a matter of a few mouse clicks in minutes or generated automatically using artificial intelligence. Brands using Simplicity DX are seeing significantly reduced bounce rates and higher conversion rates of up to 8%, a massive increase over the 1.5% typically seen for traffic landing on product detail pages. The impact of all of this is for brands a dramatic reduction in customer acquisition cost and a big boost in return on ad spend. So why don't brands do this today? The sheer number of campaigns, the amount of content being run on social means that brand marketers need something simple and fast. And today, creating a single shoppable page is anything but. It's complex and slow. And even though marketers know there's a big problem, until now, there hasn't been any alternative to sending traffic to the product detail page. So finally, there's a way to give customers a much better experience to really make social shopping work as it should for the first time. Find out more at simplicitydx.com.